Hello, 3Commas traders. My name's Jared. Today, I'll review how to optimize your grid bots here on 3Commas. If you're creating a new grid bot or want to edit an existing one to make it more profitable, this video is for you. Without further delay, let's get right into this. Now that we're on 3Commas, we're going to make our way to the grid bot section. We don't have an active grid bot, so we're going to be optimizing it from scratch. We made another video on how to make a grid bot. I put a link in the description if you're interested in taking a look at that video. Moving on, we will go ahead and create a grid bot for Bitcoin. The market has been decently stable recently, so I'll go ahead and use the stable option. Now we're going to select the pair we'd like to work with. In this case, Bitcoin/USDT. The investment amount is your decision, but there is a minimum allowed amount which will depend on the number of orders you use. We're going to move over to the chart now and take a look at the historical data. For this grid bot, we're optimizing it to work with the lowest spread possible while keeping the previous prices of the assets in mind. We're going to go ahead and scroll out a bit to see more of the chart's data, which will allow us to accurately place our conditions. Let's start by placing the high price for the grid bot. This is straightforward for the type of grid bot we're making. We would place it at the highest price it has hit recently. Once you do that, you're also going to need to place the low price. When we zoom out, we're able to see that it drops as low as into the 15,000s, but we're not going to make the spread that great. A solid line of resistance we can easily spot here is in between 24,000 and 26,000. To be more exact with our placement, we're going to set this to 24,800 for our low price. Now that we have our two levels set, maybe we're worried that the token may go below the low price. We can use the expansion down option to make a lower low, just in case it goes below that level. This will prevent the bot from being left to hang when it falls out of favor. We'll set this value to 20,000 since that would be a strong line of resistance if it fell to a lower level. Once you have set all the settings to your liking, you can click the backtest button. This will allow you to test the bot using the past data to get a decent idea of how well it will run. We have an optimization button that will automatically optimize your grid bot to have the most profitable settings with minimal adjustments to your settings. This tool isn't available at this time, so we cannot go over it right now. The results we receive please me, so I'm going to go ahead and start the grid bot. And there we are. The grid bot is now made and optimized for the current markets. Another rule when using grid bots is not to give up. Our less successful traders accept losses too early. The GridBot AI's working period is a month. This tool is designed to run forever with the trailing up and expansion features, so it should automatically fit the market. Don't give up, you'll get there. That will wrap up this quick video on optimizing your GridBots here on 3Commas. As always, you can find more helpful sources in the video's description. If you have any questions or concerns, our support team is available 24/7 and can be found on the 3Commas website. Thanks so much for watching and learning with us. And as always, happy trading.